Similarly, a two-storey building has caved in Osapa London in the Lekki area of Lagos State on Tuesday. The building, which was under construction, reportedly caved in after the downpour of Monday night. This comes barely 24 hours after a 21-storey building collapsed in Ikoyi area of the state.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.